The British Council's Skills for Employability programme is a global programme that focuses on raising awareness of the skills agenda, supporting skills reforms in a way that is exciting and innovative, but also through partnership working. We're at World Skills Today, which for me embodies the whole idea of raising skills as something to inspire to.
The British Council has brought here a group of Palestinian students from Nablus area who won the Enterprise Award in Palestine for 2011. The students have won the award for their creativity and ingenuity in creating two systems that would basically help their communities.
The young people have come here and they've actually seen where they want to be. They've been inspired how their skills can lead them to inspirational jobs.
So these students have been through a remarkable journey where in Palestine the system usually frowns upon all of those who are part of the vocational education system. They are considered as dropouts or non-achievers. But what we have here is a great story of students who look at themselves and try to make a change into their statement, and the end result was really brilliant.
Running parallel to this, we've got the World Leaders Conference here, where you've got politicians talking about, in the UK, young people that feel disenchanted, disengaged with education, and employers saying, what can we do? What we've got here is the end product of that. We've got young people who have been inspired, who have achieved, who have gone through the skills route and are working towards being employable.
كانت حياتنا ممتازة بعد ما تعرفنا على هذه الدورة اللي أخذناها هي كون ريادية، وكانت فرصة لنا كبيرة وحققناها في كل امتياز الحمد لله. وفرصتنا لما جينا لبريطانيا هي كانت ممتازة وحيز لنا لكفاءة أعلى في شغلنا وجعلتنا نستمر في حياتنا في قوة وأشد وشجاعة أكثر للأمام.
It was a great opportunity for us to travel to take part in the program to start with in the being how to be an entrepreneur, and for us it was really a great thing that we won and had the opportunity to come over to the UK to attend this great exhibition. This is a very big exhibition and we are really amazed at what we saw in the exhibition itself, and it really is pushing us forward towards excelling more and enhancing our performance.
إنه المعرض لما دخلنا كنا إنه بيختلفش، يعني فلسطين ازدهارها ما بيختلف عن بلاد أخرى، وهي مطابقة نفس الإشي يعني في العلم. وبدي أصحح قولة الناس اللي بيحكوا إنه فلسطين بلد فاشلة، لأنه فلسطين يعني لما طلعنا لقينا إنه يعني مستوانا مستواهم في العلم.
The visit to the UK has shown us that Palestine is on par with all of the other countries in the vocational education field, and it also showed that Palestine is able to achieve and compete also in such levels of competitions.
في حال وصولنا للمعرض كان في مهارات جيدة وجميلة، ولكن في بعض الآلات يعني موجودة عندنا، يعني ما فيش فرق يعني، ولكن إحنا عندنا مهارات ولكن نحتاج لتطويرها ونحتاج ندعمها لكي نبرزها ونبرز كأشخاص لديهم موهبة.
We realize that we have skills and we realize that the skills are equal and are of an international level, but what we need is that to develop those skills to continue developing those skills to become more and more knowledgeable of the new developments in the field.
شفت كثير فرص حلوة موجودة في بريطانيا، وكنت حابب أو بتمنى إنه يسح لي فرصة بريطانيا، دراسة شغل أي شيء، لأنه المهارات هون كثير حلوة. برضو يعني المهارات الموجودة عند المشاركين في هالمعرض ما فيش أي اختلاف من الموجودة عندي، فأنا كمان بحق لي أشارك في هذا، وأقدم شكري للأستاذ عمر وللأستاذ عمار لأنهم أكثر ناس ساعدونا في هالمشروع وقدموا لنا كثير أشياء.
I saw that the UK education system offers lots of development opportunities for the students. And judging by my skills and what I saw, I think that also I need the opportunity to join such an education system because of its remarkable achievements. And in addition, also I would like to thank my teachers who have supported me in my work and in joining this visit and through my work in the project.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you for everything.